looking for a way to allow users to select multiple options when they enter data on forms? Use multi-select option sets, also known as pick lists, on any record type in Dynamics 365 Customer Engagement. With multi-select option sets, users get the ability to enter data faster and later retrieve their data using search queries, which they can create with Advanced Find. For example, we'll add the multi-select option set attribute language to the contact record type so users can choose the preferred languages to use when working with contacts. Open the link to your Dynamics 365 organization and navigate to Settings and then to Customize the system. Open the Customization area and pick the contact entity where you want to add the multi-select option set. Start by creating a custom attribute and defining it as a multi-select option set. Click the New button, and under Data Type, you'll see Multi-Select Option Set in the drop-down menu. For this example, let's use the existing Preferred Language option set. Click Save. Now add this field to the contact form. Choose the form and open the Form Designer. Add your new Multi-Select Option Set field to this form and click Save. While we're here, let's configure a view to display this field. First, select the Active Contacts view. Now, let's customize this view to add the field. Open the View Designer and add the column Preferred Language. We can also add the new Filed As View column in the Advanced Find view. Save and close this dialog box and publish all the customizations that we did so far. Now, let's navigate to the Sales Sitemap and choose Contacts to see the added field. The field is represented here as a column in the view. Let's add an account and show how we can edit the new Multi-Select Option Set field. Once you enter the values, save the form and go back to the updated Active Contacts view. Now you can see all the selected values for the multi-select option sets. Let's take a look at how Advanced Find works with multi-select option sets using the example of searching for contacts who prefer English or Chinese. First, select contacts and choose the attribute preferred language. Here you can see we support 6 operators, which help us query for records based on the different values selected. The equals operator will support an exact match. Here, if you choose English and Chinese, it will return all records that have both English and Chinese only. But if you choose contain values with English, Spanish, it will return records that have either English or Spanish or both.